Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Tuesday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Scarupa. Looking at the heat and humidity to be building back in. Does look like the chance of some afternoon storms will be there as well. Any storms that develop after 1 o'clock this afternoon could have gusty winds or heavy rainfall with them. The entire disturbance actually moves to our east later on this evening, and so today will be the hottest day of this stretch with southwest winds continuing and temperatures tipping out right around 90 in Concord, 91 to 92 from Manchester down through Nashua, and in the upper 80s to near 90 as you get along the seacoast. Again, chances of storms after 1 o'clock this afternoon could be a touch earlier than that with a passing shower or two up in the North Country, where temperatures today will be in the mid-80s and maybe around 82 or 83 up in Pittsburgh and Colebrook later on this afternoon. Once the chance of storms die down this evening, warm and muggy overnight, a low in the 60s, and we'll have a northwesterly breeze tomorrow, and that should gradually start to dry out the humidity after a humid start to the day and really lessen the rain chances around in the afternoon. We may have a stray shower around Wednesday night or early Thursday morning, but very comfortable conditions setting up with a lot of sunshine for the end of the week, and it looks like even to start the weekend. If you're headed to the beaches today, we're looking at the water temperatures to continue to tip out right around 60 at the ocean and right around 70 along the big lake, low and mid 70s at some of the smaller lakes. High tide right around 8 o'clock this morning. Winds continue to pick up again today out of the southwest and will start to die down this evening. And you can see more comfortable weather settling in for Thursday and Friday.